It's my video blog. It's February 28th, Wednesday. It's you can see dog, sunny dog. You know what's news in my town in Russia? Look, what's news? No. Actually, it's pro provincial town, so he is no news. No, it's politics very very bad, of course, because I'm more liberal. I can say I'm liberal. What? I'm religious, Christian religious, very, but at the same time I'm liberal, you know. So, you know, politics very wrong. Russia is oriented on the east, on the China, and you know it's some, even it's some sort of philosophy says that the world should be two polar. World, you know, it's some philosophy because you know it's in Christianity there is nothing about two polars, you know, two poles, you know how in the globe north and south the same. They invented philosophy that people should live in two poles. You know, it's very strange philosophy, but of course it was influenced by China, because for communist China it's very, you know, it's very useful if, you know, if world divided in two sides, in communist side and so, ну, democratic capitalist. But China, I cannot say that China totally communist, because they also have mixed market. They have and capitalist and communist, you know, some mixed. But I guess it's connected with China, you know, the philosophy of two worlds. No, it's all news. You know, goodbye.